it's easy to fall into these bubbles because the psychology of it is so powerful. And as, you know, Bill Gurley's pointed out, these bull markets are more like a sawtooth, which is they gradually go up for 9, 10, 11, 12 years. And then when they end, they just, you know, it's like an elevator going down. So, you know, if the market had continued for another couple of years, Masa probably would have made a lot of money.